B'shem Hashem na'aseh v'natzlich. This week's Parsha is VaEtkhanan. It's a treasure trove of the fundamentals of Judaism. First of all, it has the Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad in this week's Parsha. Also, it has the Ten Commandments for the second time. But I wanted to talk today about the Mezuzah. The last passage of the Shema is Uchtavtam al Mezuzot Petecha v'Sharecha. And thank God, the vast majority of Jews, even traditional Jews, they put a mezuzah on their door. Now, what is the philosophy behind? Why do we put a mezuzah on the door of our house and kiss it? Maimonides writes such a beautiful, in his golden words. He says, Chayav Adam Lizaher b'mezuzah. The most important mitzvah that makes our house holy is the mezuzah, and we have to be very careful to do it, because every second you have a mezuzah on your door, the Rambam says, you're doing a mitzvah. The chol et, and every time that you go in and outside of your house, you should have a little bit contemplation. You shouldn't be like a robot. You should think, kiss the mezuzah and think. And what's written in this mezuzah? You have to contemplate. The mezuzah is written the Shema, that there's only one God, and you have to love Him with all your heart, and talk about Torah at every opportunity with your children, v'shinantam. And it says, it's a wake-up call, like the shofar. The Rambam has a similar lashon by the shofar, that it's a wake-up call that this world is not just about going and working and hustling. Our existence in this world has to be one, a spiritual one. We have to remember we have a soul. And even though this may be your castle, your home, but ultimately God owns everything and God gave you everything. So don't always go after money and nonsense and waste of time. Go after knowing God. And how do we get to know God? By learning His Torah. And He says, V'yodea she'en sham davar omed, the only thing that is eternal is to know God and come close to Him. It's such a fascinating thing, the Rambam says. He says, the reason why we put mezuzah, it's a wake-up call that we are to worship God, and we shouldn't fall into the black hole of materialism and self-worship. And we should come back to the right way. And it says, Amru Chachamim, kol mi sheyesho tefillin berosho v'zaro v'sisit bebegdo. We put tefillin, we put sisit, and if you have a mezuzah in your house, our rabbis teach us, you don't sin quickly. Because it's there to remind you that there's a God up there. God is watching us. And it's like an angel. The Rambam is so beautiful. He says, don't take for granted our tefillin and our mezuzah and our sisit. These are like angels, our guardian angels that remind us that, hey, be ethical, be godly. Don't go after your heart's desires, but rather go after the right of the right way, the right of the way of the Torah. And that's why it says, the Rambam says, Chone malach Hashem seviv l'yireav. So the mezuzah is such a beautiful mitzvah. It's a mitzvah that teaches us, it reminds us about our soul, about our relationship with God, that we have to worship God, and only His light and the relationship with Him is truly what all of life is about. And may Hashem help us always to really worship God and wake up and know that life is about serving God with all our heart and with all our mind, and always coming closer and closer to Him and being attached to Him. And that's what mezuzah does. It wakes us up to remember that. Have a wonderful day and Shabbat, and don't forget to subscribe.